really exciting and a little bit easier to keep up with. We're going to call this an A side. There's one on A side, four on B side, three on C side, six on D side, and getting back at one on A side. Now, believe it or not, you were just using your math skills. You were counting and you were grouping. Some people do this. Some people. Don't do that again. But when we listen to music, our mind starts to count. And something has to move. That's because music is made up of math.
Check your answer here in just a minute.
Okay.